Dude, that's it. Oh, look at the roots on these trees, dude. That's cool. Wow, this is epic. Epic day of painting for sure. Nice distance though. That's the only place with like depth. Oh, great. Oh. Pretty cool. Trying to paint a meadow. Soggy? Oh man. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna go this way more. Oh. That's where you paint, right there. You have no choice. I'll just paint you painting there.
Already here, might as well make a painting.
It's way over there. So we're out here painting, about to paint this meadow. Kind of a meadow view, and the light's kind of fading out. It's getting really cloudy. Kind of a bummer. But yeah, I'm trying to paint this view, I think. A lot of distance. I wanted to get something like kind of leading in, but it's really hard. It's everything's kind of wet because it's a meadow. So I'm trying to get the right vantage point here. But yeah, first sketch went really cool. Went really well. Really enjoyed the first sketch. And I tried a different technique. I actually, if the subject was behind me, I set up looking the other way and then I would just turn around and glance to get the colors and stuff. So it came out really well. That way I was using more of my memory. So anyway, I'm gonna set up this and see how it goes. Well, I changed my mind. I'm gonna do this little pathway right in front of me. Little meadow, a lot of little plants and water. A lot of greenery, nice greenery. So I'm gonna do that instead of that meadow view because I don't really have a good view of it. And the light's not very strong, but I'm gonna go for it.
killed it. That killed it. No, that killed it. Should have stopped. Damn it, dude. The only thing I can do is make the trail darker. It's the only thing I can do now. Oh, I killed that one right at the end, the last few strokes, but I tried to save it. I made the pathway a little bit darker, and I think that kind of saved it. You know, the pathway out here, it's not very distinct. You know, there's a little bit of water going across it, but other than that, but I think it came out okay. It's a little chaotic, but it's fun, you know, something different. You know, it actually forced me to try to be creative and try to, you know, figure out some kind of composition. You know, I brought in some of the trees, you know, in the foreground over here on the left side and the right side, tried to frame it a bit and really give it more depth, but probably not like my best work. But yeah, two pretty good sketches so far. I think we're gonna hit up one or two other places to paint, and it should be pretty cool. But yeah, sometimes you just got to make what you can out of it, and that's what I always try to do, you know, just be creative, try to figure something out. But really beautiful out here, man, all these aspen trees and stuff, just really beautiful place. All right, so it's Brandon from the future here. Yesterday, the battery on my vlogging camera died, and I couldn't find my spare battery at the time, and so here we are. It ended up being a nice day of painting. Got 3 solid paintings, so I'm gonna go over them right now. We'll just walk through them real quickly, so check it out. So that was my first one. Pretty happy with that. I mean, the subject just made itself. I mean, all I had to do was get the colors right, put them in the right spot, and boom, came together. So really happy about that one. This one was, like I said earlier, forced me to be creative, you know, try to figure out this pathway and these kind of study of greens and stuff. Definitely a challenge for composition and color. And then this was that last one where my battery died. Had a lot of fun with this one. You know, it kind of got a little overworked here in the shadow areas. I think it came out well. You know, it's a very strong composition, very strong subject. So it was really kind of hard to mess up. But like I said, you know, it's just those shadow areas I had to be careful of. And I think I got the values on the rocks. The light value is a little too light. It should have been a little bit darker, but, you know, I wanted to show a strong sense of light. So that's what I came out with. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with that day of painting, man. It was a lot of fun getting out with someone else and, you know, just spending the day painting and seeing beautiful, epic sights. So definitely looking forward to that. Another time. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out my other videos on the screen right now. And stay tuned for the next episode. Peace.